Hi, this is Trip. Welcome to my channel. I hope you're having a very nice day, or you just came out of a very good weekend, wherever it finds you during the week whenever I publish this. Hope you will consider subscribing to my channel, like the video, and feel free to comment because I love to read comments. And of course, at the end of the video, down in the comment section, I want to know if you have tried today's food item, which is the Panda Express Honey Sesame Chicken. This is an older item. This is actually the return of the item. In fact, it's returned several times. It's really backed by, it was the social media, popular demand. There was a lot of tweeting from people who liked this, and it was popular enough for them to make it a limited time only option for a while. Don't know when it's going to end, but it was popular enough for the limited time option, but not popular enough apparently for it to be a permanent menu item, in spite of how many people really like this. And it's been a limited time only offering 5 times since 2013. 2013 is when it came out. It's a nice little bag. Panda Express bag, where good fortune smiles. I hope it will smile on you today. Oh, and there's our little fortune cookie. Okay, we're getting ready for the bag toss. Catch. So, I went to the Panda and I wanted to get a small order, which is $4.10, at least here, before my senior discount. And the large order was $10.10. So, the server there showed me the small box. And it was, I don't think it was maybe even half this size, maybe a little bit more than half. But it was very small, so I made an on-the-spot decision to get the medium. The medium was, I need my notes, was $7.40 before the senior discount, which was, I think it's like 10%. The large order is $10.10. So the small was really a little bit too small for me, but the large was way too large, and the medium was just a little bit too much. But I have the medium. Let you take a look at it. Well, take it out of the box here. And it was odd to me that they rounded off in the 10 cents, like $4.10, $10.10. Why not just round it off? Usually you round things off like at $3.99 instead of $4.10, or $9.99 instead of $10.10, or whatever. A free entree item. If within 2 days you visit us online and give us a feedback about it. I never sign up for these things because I don't want to be getting more emails. So we'll just let that one go. Now here's Mr. Pumpkin again. This time he's all lit up. All right, let's take a look at this. Like I said, even this is more than I can eat. I should have gotten the small after all. And here's the close-up of it. You can see the glaze on there and sesame seeds. Do you see that? There's a little closer up of it. You see the sesame seeds there pretty well. I can already see one thing I'm disappointed about. And here's what they say about it. Panda Express on the website. Honey sesame chicken breast is made with thin, crispy strips of all-white meat chicken. Got plenty of that. Tossed with fresh-cut string beans, crisp yellow bell peppers in a sizzling hot wok with our new delicious honey sauce and topped off with sesame seeds. Okay, we got the chicken. We got the sesame seeds. I'm having trouble finding the string beans. There's one. I'm looking through the box here and golly, Sergeant Carter. Shazam, shazam. We have some. That's from the Gomer Powell show. For those of you who might be a bit on the younger side, you've probably seen the reruns. So here's one string bean. Crisp yellow bell peppers. Where? Crisp yellow bell peppers. Oh, these are them right here. These are the bell peppers. They're just yellow. But it's not enough. And one little string bean. Sweet tea. I had the lemon in there when I bought it and it stayed in there during my drive home, and now it has a very lemony taste, so I took the lemon out. And it's very, very good. It doesn't have a lot of sauce dripping from it, which is good. Here's that green bean. Just one little teeny green bean. Sauce does have a very good flavor, and it's very, very soft, very easy to cut up. I don't even need my knife for it. There's a piece here, you can see the cross section of it. It's delicious. Like I said, let me know in the comments if you tried this before, this honey sesame chicken breast from Panda Express. You tried it before, did you like it? Or is it something that you would like to try? And this is a limited time offer. Like I said, it was popular enough to be bringing it back so many times. But Panda didn't consider it profitable enough or popular enough for it to be a full-time menu item. I don't know why. With the interest that was generated, it seems to me that it could be a menu item, a permanent item. And this is not all that's in the medium. I still have a lot left in here. Take a look. This will be another meal. Oh, there's a little string bean. Try to fish him out. Looking for some more peppers. There's another green bean. I love this little dish. My only complaint is that there aren't enough green beans and yellow peppers. For you nutrition people out there, this has 400 and about, well, that's just over about 550 calories. In fact, you might discount that information. I don't really know. I'd written down some nutrition information. I thought it was for the small size. Now I'm not so sure. Just a little bit more.
Usually I set a limit for what I'm going to dine on. And I tell you, this is just so good. And we have another bean sighting. Are there any peppers in here? Oh, there's one pepper. Come out, wherever you are. And there we are. Another yellow pepper. Excuse me being such a, making such a pig of myself. I still have enough left for supper. Did I mention that I really love this dish, but there's just not enough string beans and yellow peppers? I might have mentioned that once or twice. Stop me if I did. Nice string bean. I apologize for eating so fast. It was very good and I was very hungry. So I have the fridge cooking now. Let me at least have one. See what my fortune is. Oh, it is one fortune cookie, okay. Let's see what it says. I should have brought my glasses. Your channel will have 1 million subscribers by Christmas. Yeah, oh my God, I wish. It says, you have excellent taste. Does it mean in clothes or in food? Or in the friends I keep. But it's nice to know I have excellent taste. I love these. Pure sodium, you know. I guess there's a lot of sodium in it. But isn't it good? This is one of my longer videos, I think. That was very good, and I won't be redundant and repeat everything I said about it earlier. So I do wish you the very best. And oh, one other thing. Popeye's spicy chicken sandwich is supposed to be out Sunday, November the 3rd. And if they're taking a swipe at Chick-fil-A, because Chick-fil-A is closed on Sundays. And I think that's one reason the marketers, the Popeye's marketers, decided to release the thing on Sunday. So that's what the latest news is. If you want to dash on down, they're going to be putting on extra help. I think they're hiring about 400 additional people. And at many of the restaurants, there'll be two people designated just to fix the sandwiches themselves. So for you, if you miss the spicy chicken sandwich the first time around, like I did, then you'll have another chance. This is Tripp, and I wish you all the good.